fragile-looking door. I can easily break through it.
Stay near the door, you bastard!
My backpack. All my stuff's inside. That's Stella.
How old do you think they are?
Probably not even 18.
I think it's a woman, right?
You look dirty, right? This is procedure. Shower is always a procedure.
They'll catch me in seconds if I break the grid now.
Take off your clothes. We have to decontaminate you.
I'm fine! I'm clean! I promise!
I'm sure of that. More importantly, you're a pretty girl. But we have to be sure that you aren't going to bite us. The shower will help us to be sure. Take off your clothes.
Oh, please!
We'll do it the hard way if that's how you want it.
Here, get dressed.
What? How did you find me?
People who make noise stir up a lot of attention. Hurry up, we need to get out of here.
Wayne, what happened to us? Where's Sam and Ben?
They're all dead, Stella.
But they said this was somewhere safe, that they'd put us in quarantine, that Seattle...
You've just seen it with your own eyes. Seattle is dead. That blood in your saliva is the only real thing we have left, Stella. Now, have you seen my wife and daughter? Shannon? Lydia?
No, Randall. But they have people trapped all over. They could be here somewhere.
Come on, let's go. We've got to find them and leave this place.
Quick, Stella. We need to get out of here.
We'd better turn off the power if we want to move on.
Let's go.
What was your favorite baseball team? Black Sox?
Shut up, dumbass! All the sellouts from that team are dead, just like the other.
I need help!
Don't worry, I'm here.
Now, let's go!
We'd better turn off the power if we want to move on.
Somebody has used this door recently. Send reinforcements to check the generator area.
If I turn this off, all hell will break loose. It'd be my pleasure.
die, Randall!
My family is still in there somewhere. I know it!
I don't want to be a monster! Don't let me become a monster, Randall! Don't!
Stop! No! What are you doing?
Kill me!
No!
Kill me!
I can't!
You have to! You
no.
have to!
I don't want us to become that.
Only two shells.
Kill me. Kill us. I love you.
You get it? You have a choice. We all do. Choices that define us. Choices that tell us who we are. You can't give up. You can't make that choice. It goes nowhere. Choose to be strong for Carla. Choose to be strong for Sam. For Ben. Choose to fight, Stella, no matter what. Choose to live. I should have died with you that day, my daughter. But I didn't. I couldn't bear it. I put it out of my mind, like it never happened. Buried the memory so deep, even I couldn't find it. I made a different choice this time, Shannon. A choice I can live with. I'm ready.